time of year because the Patriots are in the Super Bowl, and that is big bucks for anybody in the collectible world. The success Tom Brady has had on the football field is not debatable. But the team has not been the only winner.
It's great for business. Everything from our sports cards, one guy came in and bought everything that we had in Brady's, the autograph stuff. You know, even before Christmas, we were selling a lot of it.
The Pats having TB12 at the helm for the last 19 years has translated into big business in the collectible world.
Just his record and his stability with the Patriots, it just keeps the value really stable on his items.
If it has his picture, his name, his signature, people are willing to pay big bucks to get their bunches of Brady. But buyers need to beware.
They say there's about 80% things on eBay that are autographed or fake. So people are going to be really careful on what they're buying and who they're buying it from.
A certificate of authenticity should provide collectible consumers with peace of mind. As for the moving business of memorabilia, it's not just the Pats. 11 titles in the last 18 years for Boston sports teams is pretty special.
In New England, they're very blessed. They have some great teams recently, and the sports collectible industry has been, you know, great to be in.
And as you can imagine, people are in the store when the Patriots, win the Super Bowl on Sunday, because now you've got Super Bowl memorabilia that's going to be shipped out all over the place, signed stuff, you know, from the Super Bowl in Atlanta, and it's a big business for everybody. So everybody wins when the New England teams do well. At least they're bringing a ring.
Hopefully he can work his magic to have the Patriots win.